How to hard reset Tecno Pova Neo 5G. Step 1. At first, press the power button for a few seconds to turn off your phone. Step 2. After that, hold down volume up and power key for a couple of seconds. Step 3. Let go of the power button if you see the Tecno logo on the screen.